make a new object, make it sprite, call it cursor or mouse or whatever you want. Add an animation, edit with Pixel. So now go to your events, make a new event. For the condition, beginning of the scene. For the action, create the cursor, mouse X, mouse Y. Add another action, Z order of cursor, set to a super high number. Make a new event, add an action, change the position of cursor, set to mouse X, mouse Y. Add another action, hide the cursor.